As far as surface mount goes, see, this is from a adsb USB card that is about that big, and somebody smashed it. But so if you have these little, I guess it's female, male, whatever, connectors, you can just put it on top of a surface mount, and then you don't have to mess with the things. You can try it and take it off and try it and so forth. But you got to pay to put components on, so if you just get the right heat, you know, which there's a number of those. That'd be another episode. Yeah.